And this morning in the Music Beat, there are some hot new summer albums to watch for this July. Plus, negative attention for Mariah Carey's alleged lip syncing. And joining us this morning, Dana Cruz from Hot 106. Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Lots of new music coming out, lots of new albums coming out. Let's go over it. July 4th.
Jay-Z. So excited about this album. We'll get into it in a little bit. We also have, Selena Gomez is going to come out with an album. Chris Brown, Sarah Bareilles, Backstreet Boys. I feel like there's something for everyone out there. And also Robin Thicke, the song Blurred Lines, I feel like is everyone's summer
anthem
right now.
Which has been the summer, song of the summer.
Exactly.
All right, so those are some of the big ones.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now Jay-Z's album is going to be going out on the Samsung Galaxy to users first. So if you have the Samsung Galaxy phone, you're going to get it first.
Well, you had to download it. App for Jay-Z. It's called Magna Carta, his album, Holy Grail. And basically, you download the app, and the whole week leading up to it, he's been releasing lyrics to songs and little snippets of it. So people are really getting amped up. I thought it was really cool because he partnered with Samsung, not the iPhone, which is kind of surprising.
Yeah.
But A, they must be paying him a lot. And B, a million people are going to get the album for free. So everyone downloaded this, and the anticipation, I think, is driving everyone crazy. And not to forget, everyone's talking about it. So it's a great promotion for him, you know?
It's great promotion and a cool new way for a lot of these artists to get their songs out, which before would, I mean, obviously never happened.
Right. Yeah. I agree.
Okay, Mariah, she's getting some heat, possibly lip syncing. What happened to you?
She was on the BET Awards on Sunday, and she sang Beautiful with Miguel, another big summer hit. And she was kind of in the background, and right after she performed, or during the performance, people started tweeting, what is she doing? Is she lip singing? And this comes after American Idol, when she did the finale.
She looks like there too.
People said that she was lip singing too. So it's kind of like it's disappointing her fans. And I mean, she hasn't said if she did or she didn't, but people are assuming that she did.
Look, it's pretty obvious a lot of these people. They do it all the time.
Right. Look at Beyonce when she did, her thing with the Super Bowl and then, with lip singing with that. I think it's very common. But, I mean, I guess the BET Awards, I didn't imagine that she would be lip singing.
And even a lot of concerts people go to. The lip syncing, too. You're paying all this money and you get there and they're actually lip syncing.
You could sit at home and listen to the album instead.
And it'd be the same thing.
Right.
Save yourself $150. Okay. This is great. I never thought I would be happy for Kanye West.
Really?
But this one here, his first Father's Day gift from Kim Kardashian. Was pretty awesome.
Right, it was a baby, right?
Yes, well, you got the baby.
You got the baby at first. That's what I thought, Northwest, and he's a father officially, so he's excited about that. But this was pretty cool. I don't know if she saw his article in a magazine recently or the New York Post that said that he was, wanted to be like Steve Jobs.
Right.
But she ended up getting him for Father's Day.
Look at that, there it is.
Mice from Apple, signed by the founders of Apple.
Right.
So, I mean, you can't get bigger than that, right?
I hear that the guy's probably got everything.
Right.
So what else do you get him?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool
stuff. So he tweeted a photo of that over the weekend.
Yeah.
So. Yeah. I mean, must be nice, huh?
Very nice stuff. Okay, any of these albums coming out that you're looking forward to?
Jay-Z, definitely.
Jay-Z's
like I will go to the store and get it or download it right when it comes out.
Okay.
So,
And the other thing is, do you think this is going to be the way that a lot of artists are going to start releasing their music?
Well, you saw it with, even J. Cole did it as far as like a listening party, and also you had to download an app to be able to stream it. So I think that even Kanye West, so I think a lot of the artists are starting to do that to also get people talking about it.
And we saw Justin Timberlake team up with Target when his album was released and had a great commercial, which I love that great commercial too.
Awesome.
All good stuff. All right, thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
All good info, and if you want to learn more about these stories and the dates of these new albums that are coming out this month, you can head to the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.